Bad game, bad game. We need one more. Yeah, I'm hungry again too. I don't want to over. So dumb. Some people be just tripping for no reason. You guys know people that are tripping for no reason? Y'all know people like that? I know people like that. Ridiculous. Alright. Healing reduction greater than deadly poison. Always. Jesus. Story time? Nice. Yeah, but he has an MS pet? It's fine. It's fine. We're gonna run in and win this game. We just need to land our traps. If we land traps, we'll win the game. Like, my guy right now, he's hiding. We need to kill them. Yeah, there's no way he was gonna trap that us out of his range there. Can't use any buttons. We got Trinket there. I'm gonna resell. Jason needs to not die. Jason, what the fuck? See, like, if he doesn't run in there, we're fine, because we can just, like, reset and wait for our trap yards. Instead, he's, like, kind of walking around in front of the guy. Uh-oh, it's not good. Any shot? Keep a trinket there. Bomb has been used. Hodge, trinket that shit. Evasion. Dome. Healing up. Holy shit, that trap was so god-tier. Bubble. I'm in stealth. We went off one more CC chain. No! Oh my god, we got so close, man. We got so close. Die. Dude, there's no way. I can't do it. It's impossible. It's impossible to kill this guy. He's unkillable. Red Paladins are insane. Damn. We're actually playing at 2k MMR with Jason. This is hard. Or 1900 MMR. That's brutal. That's real brutal there. Sub in. Bad game. Bad game. Double Jason, please. We can do better. I gotta take off.